Well, hello there, peoples. I'm sure you can see this is the Target Pony purchase. And today I went to Target and I found two more of the Rainbow Five Main Six Pony plushies. I found these two. I have found Twilight, who goes with the little one. The one I found about 2 months ago. This one. And I also have one I wanted for a while, but I didn't actually find Rainbow Dash. Now, I was originally going to get these about Rainbow Dash about 2 months ago, but I didn't have enough money for her, so I didn't get her. But I did find something else that was really awesome in there that actually is a Target exclusive thing and is a pretty cool item. And I don't know if anybody's really seen this or not. I know people have seen it. You know, it's been shown on Equestria Daily. I know it's been shown at LP Merch. But here it is. It's a black Rainbow Dash. It's the only Target variant. Just like how Applejack here is a Hot Topic exclusive pre-release. And how Funko's going to be having the blue variant of Discord being a Hot Topic exclusive. So anyways, let's take her out of the box. So here she is outside the box. And as you can see, they got her looking really nice, like the black Funkos of the Wave 1. And see, she has the key mark on both sides, which is fantastic. And it's interesting, they have a white box contrasts the usual black boxes, and then a black pony instead of white box. And usually it's a whatever color pony instead of black box. Which means of the Rainbow Five Pony plushies, no, the other one I do not have yet is Fluttershy. So anyways, that's about it. Ooh, and gotta show you something. At Build-A-Bear, they were actually throwing away posters to get ready for the Christmas season about a week ago. And I managed to salvage this one from the trash. Let me get it out. I salvaged this poster from the trash. And this was before Applejack and Trixie came out, back when Build-A-Bear originally had these five of the main six at Build-A-Bear before Rainbow Dash started to disappear. And it's around the time I think they had a sale during the summer. As you can see, you got Pinkie Pie and then one dress, Rainbow Dash and her bridesmaid dress, Fluttershy in the gala dress, and Rarity in her gala dress, and Twilight in her coronation dress. So that's about it. Yep, 25% off valid. Make your own Mild Pony friends only. Well, quantities less, outfits and accessories sold separately.